the invocation is the first god that we pray to when the festive season starts. So for Ramki group, it's a wonderful decision and feeling to associate with Ganesh Chaturthi in a very eco-friendly way. It's eco-friendly because we know that the festival is so good, but it leaves a lot of pollution at the end of it. So it's not really a healthy end to the festival because of tons of steam, POP, chemicals and other things which go into the water bodies. I think I want to take the opportunity of Hibiz TV viewers to request them that they must support the Green Ganesha in their city in a very significant way by donating newspapers, by visiting the pandals. In Hyderabad, we are putting up paper Ganesha at the Prasad IMAX. You must come there and visit and pay your respects to the Lord, and at the same time create more and more awareness amongst the millions of our countrymen that saving the environment is very important, because what really I as a professional feel that all Indians, all people from Hyderabad, all people from DP must make it an obsession that they will protect the environment, and the Ramki Big Green Ganesha is only the starting point for that. Please implement eco-friendly working in your day-to-day life. Please conserve fuel, which is diesel, petrol, the main causes of increasing pollution in our world. So the Lord Vinayaka, Lord Ganesha will give all of us wisdom. I pray that we go on this path, the right path, which takes us to preserving our dear environment, our Mother Earth, for generations and generations to come. Activity or hospedates waste. If this waste is thrown in the soil or in the water or is let out in the air, it is very harmful. But there is a scientific management which is possible of this waste that includes reusing, recycling as much as you can. If you cannot do that, you can put it in a landfill, which is a very protected landfill. It's a very established technology by which what is put in the landfill cannot pollute the rest of the environment. Or you can do incineration, which means you can burn it under a controlled atmosphere so that even the residual gases don't go out. So Ramki's business is scientific waste management. Scientific, so that in the process of handling and managing the waste, no further degradation of the environment should take place. Ramki is a pioneer in India. Everybody knows Ramki. We have put up the first integrated industrial waste handling unit in India. We are putting up the largest municipal solid waste handling unit in Hyderabad. We were the first for the biomedical waste in India. So we are the pioneers. We know that a lot more still needs to be done. We've also set up many effluent treatment plants, many water recycling facilities. We have gone into paper recycling with ITC. We have gone into plastic recycling. We have electronic waste recycling. So all in all, the spectrum of our activity covers the entire area of saving the environment.
Wow.
Wealth Out of Waste is our initiative with ITC. We are very proud of that. And in that initiative, we collect old paper, which otherwise will go into the municipal landfill. And we all know once the paper is damaged, it cannot be recycled. So the objective is every school child, every household, every office, every commercial establishment, we are targeting to cover so that they don't throw even 1 gram of their waste into the municipal bins, which, as I said, cannot be recycled. So by reusing this paper, we can avoid the huge import of waste paper that India does, because paper consumption in India is going up. So I believe that this initiative which we have started in southern India to begin with, we will take it all over the country, and it will mean a lot to saving the environment for the present and for the future.
So response is a good about wow.
Very good response.
Thank you, sir.